vault for the shroud.
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked secret vault.
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Frye. Miss Frye, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick, or someone employed by him. Yes, I thought you might recognize the name. I know where they are, but it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh. Really?
For you, Evie. Certainly.
Well, once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful. What's the plan?
When you give the signal, I'll draw the guards into a fight and then use a smoke bomb to get away.
And I'll take advantage of the confusion. Ready?
Absolutely.
I want her bleeding!
The Rook Girl is here!
No.
You're not getting out of here, am I?
I will end you! Come over there.
Wait, how am I
in my sights?
Distance, Finn, I was good for you.
Come on, you silly man.
I don't know where they've taken him.
Taken who?
The man, dressed like you. The guards dragged him off.
Henry, the plans you stole, where are they?
I don't know anything about that.
The plans. The mission.
You're not...
You're some of Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry. We couldn't stop them.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far, though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You can see the cart tracks. It looks so wobbly-like.
Driving quickly. Go on. Easy, girl. They're knocking people over, too. And destruction of public property. I must be on the right track. That's it. That must be the carriage. Found you. Now to find Henry.
I don't know anything about the carriage, but there's been some strange happenings around here today. Types wandering around.
Ha ha ha!
Yeah, I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he hit his head.
Intruder! You've no chance!
Sworn I'd lock this gate. This is supposed to be locked. Bloody urchins, open it again.
Him around pretty good. Wouldn't be surprised if it took a while.
Coming.
I cannot defeat you!
Stop attacking her one at a time! She won't escape.
Target her!
Send someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
What about the plans?
Thank you. Get Miss Nightingale to look at that. I must find the vault before Starrick secures the shroud.
We'll talk to the Maharaja again.
I will talk to the Maharaja. You will get your head looked at.
I'm sorry my capture hasn't done your plans.
You'd be safer on the train.
Even if you find the vault, you can't just walk into Buckingham Palace alone.
I won't be alone! I'll see you back at the train, Mr. Green.